खबरों में बने रहने के लिए बेल आइकॉन दबाइए और एबीपी न्यूज को सब्सक्राइब कीजिए।
ड्यूरिंग द कंडक्ट ऑफ इलेक्शंस टू गेट अ फर्स्ट हैंड नॉलेज ऑफ द स्टेटस ऑफ पोल प्रिपेयर्डनेस इन द स्टेट्स वी विजिटेड सेवरल स्टेट्स एंड यूटीज टू रिव्यू द पोल प्रिपेयर्डनेस। ड्यूरिंग दीज विजिट्स देयर इज अ स्टैंडर्ड एसओपी व्हिच इज फॉलोड बाय द कमीशन एंड नॉट जस्ट us but before us also this has been a tradition that first of all we start with interaction with the political parties. After that we have the presentations by the CEO of the state, the police nodal officer of that state and the central nodal officer from whichever CPF is designated for that state or UT. After that we have a fairly in-depth interaction lasting maybe sometimes 10 to 12 hours if not more with the collectors, SPs, IGs, commissioners of police wherever there is commissioner system and all their colleagues. This is followed by a meeting with the central government regulatory departments, income tax, state excise, central excise, in order to talk about the expenditure monitoring. Then there is a meeting with the Chief Secretary, Home Secretary and their colleagues, DGP and their colleagues. After doing all this, we report back to the media in a press conference in the state. And same process was followed this time also. While finalizing poll dates, examination schedules of various state boards, CBSE, other relevant factors like various festivals, including festivals which have religious kind of bindings, for example, when people are fasting, etc., harvest season in certain parts of the country, as well as the inputs obtained from the weather department, are also adequately factored in. In fact, behind the scenes, I would like to tell you that our colleagues, the senior deputy commissioner and all his colleagues, they have been slogging for maybe months together to work out all these things.